Yep, there we go.
That is not how I would have handled that, but okay.
Right.
Hey, go ahead and stop there, partner.
Sir.
You talking to me, man?
Yeah, can you
Yeah,
just
you and
stop for us?
Oh,
no longer by this
okay.
car.
So do y'all care if I take up fire for a little bit?
Sound muted.
Alright, so what's going on here today?
Nothing. Nothing is going on. Just a handshake.
Nothing's going on. Just a handshake.
Yep, exactly.
Okay. Well, if you just want to stay out of the vehicle for us for 1 second, alright? We'll just, want to see what's going on, alright?
Okay.
Sound
Alright,
resumed.
so, can you go over in front of the front Durango over there, please?
Okay.
Just so you don't get in the truck or anything, you don't, like, run away from us or something. Alright, do you have your ID on you by chance?
Yeah.
Alright, can I see that? Alright, Mr. Thatcher, you could just stay right here for me, alright?
Okay.
Hey, could you also run his name? The guy right
Yeah.
here? Alright. It's gonna be Cody Thatcher.
Okay. No, he's clean. No wants,
All
no
right.
warrants.
All right, sir, just stay over here for me. Don't reach for anything. All right.
All right.
Are you a little nervous there, sir?
No, not at all.
Well, all right.
Are you okay over here? You look kind of nervous.
Nope, not at all.
Are you? Sure. Can you go ahead and sit tight for me, ma'am or sir? Never know these days. Sir, come over here. Sure.
Huh?
Come over here real quick.
Oh, all right. Yeah, just stay here for a second.
Get out of that. What do you think is going on?
I don't know.
I don't know. He says they were just talking. Your
Well.
guy seems to twitch.
There's nothing on them that I can see in plain view. There's not really much we
Yeah,
can
nothing
on,
I can see either.
yeah, the someone the person called in that possibly selling dope, which is probably crack or weed or something.
Right. I think Trail's talking to that guy and he's starting to seem a little sketchy. That was your
Yeah.
guy. I'm really curious about what's in the vehicles.
Well,
But we
yes,
don't
we
have any
need a
probable
vehicle.
cause. Yeah.
Yeah. Well,
I
the
mean,
place does, they may have cameras, but I don't know if we can check those yet. We'd have to talk to Trail about that.
yeah, I've talked to Trey. I mean, Yeah, let me go talk with Trey.
Alright.
I mean, I'm not really seeing anything. They're both clean. No, no priors at all.
Yeah.
Let me go talk to Trey real quick and let's figure out what's going on.
Alright, yeah, I'll stay with this guy.
Hey. He just bought a bag of... Okay! Alright.
Alright. So now you guys can decide what you guys are going to do with him. Yeah. I'd probably to talk with him more, but I told him just destroy his stuff.
We were just about to come over and ask him what to do.
Yeah. Okay, so he just destroyed all of his stuff. If he asked if we can possibly see if we can get the $20 back, and I said we'll see what we can do. So.
All right. Look.
But.
All right.
That, I'll let you guys to it.
Yep. Thank you, Trail. All right, Chuck, come over here. Hold on, let me
get rid of
you.
It was your original call, so it's up to you. I'm just here as your backup, so it's, yeah. Whatever you think is good to do, I'll back you
up. I can think clearly now. Sorry, I was... So, I really don't want to arrest anyone. I really don't. But.
Well, are you hearing this right now?
Yeah, I'm hearing this.
One guy wants his $20 back.
I really don't
want to
arrest
your
anyone.
Guy over here is the drug dealer, Mr. Cody. Mr. Thatcher.
Yeah.
What should I do?
So, I mean, I.
Did they search you?
No.
Are you serious?
Honestly,
yeah.
What do you think we should do?
I'll try to help.
Okay.
I'm gonna see if we can't search his truck, see if there's anything else.
Oh, there we go.
Oh,
else,
so they're worried about searching your truck, but they ain't searched you yet.
Yeah.
That seems
if
a little,
he doesn't, then...
Unpriority.
He doesn't,
right.
So it's up to you.
I could try to get in the vehicle again.
No, I wouldn't do that.
Alright.
Alright, Mr. Thatcher.
Yeah?
So, the true story came out. You sold that guy a bowl and some weed, huh?
I don't know what he's talking about, man.
He didn't sell me a bowl.
He's over there saying he just bought a bowl and a weed off of you.
I did not say that.
Jeez. I did not sell a bowl.
Did you at least sell weed?
Should I be honest?
That's up to you.
I don't sell nothing.
If you want to get arrested, that'd probably be the easiest way.
You don't have anything in your truck at all.
I didn't say that.
Also, to be honest, your guy doesn't strike me as particularly good at this.
Do you mind if we search?
No, he's
truck?
Not. Well,
Do you mind if we search you?
I guess,
Alright, so that guy. Alright. Go ahead and turn around for me and put your hands on your head. I'm just gonna do a quick pat down on you. Alright, Mr. Thatcher. I'm gonna put you in cuffs for my safety and your safety.
Oh, okay.
Now, I found a...
I can't wait to see how bad they fuck up these charges.
I found a gun and a knife on you. I'm gonna take that and put that on my hood and run the serial number.
Okay.
Yeah.
They found the gun on him.
They have a...
Let's see if they're smart enough to do something with it.
Right.
Let me check them.
My ideal hope is they're smart enough to come to me and ask for help.
Right.
Alright, he also has large amounts of money. He has $275 in different denominations. When I ran him, he didn't have a CCW or anything.
Yeah, from what I've seen, he doesn't have a CCW. Well.
Good enough.
Turn around the gun.
Yeah, we got him on the gun now. Go ahead and search.
But, you can search the track. Oh,
I will
no,
do that.
I'll
keep an eye. Okay.
I got it.
Now they search the car.
Right,
good.
Miss Thatcher, I'm gonna take all your weapons.
Did they inform you
off
you're under arrest?
No.
Okay.
They just said I'm being detained.
Come over here and,
Okay.
Right.
Put you in the back of my car for now. You're detained at this time.
The heck, Seth? I have it all set up.
I got it. I guess all we can do is let that other gentleman go. Everything
yeah.
I'm gonna let him go. Let me go over there and
so
talk
to him.
What
was in
the
truck?
If they let me go, I'm gonna laugh.
Duffel bag, 14 bags, baggies of marijuana.
Did they take your cuffs off?
What's the weight on them?
No, no, I'm still in the back of the car, but...
Oh, okay, alright. I can't hear anything that's going on right now.
They said they're gonna let someone go. I'm assuming it's you, but I don't know.
The amount of weed that I had is a minor misdemeanor.
How
the
much,
amount of weed that you had, on the other hand,
right.
Is not.
Right.
49 grams.
You're playing in felony territories.
How
yeah.
Much, arrestable for...
They have no idea what to do.
330's on the way.
Yeah, I know. Well, we stopped these two gentlemen. The one in the back of my car was... Shirk was talking to you. And the gentleman I was talking to... is over there behind that car. After searching this gentleman over here, he has firearm and large amounts of money.
He has.
I didn't know Killer Bones was coming.
Right?
He has a firearm and large amounts of money?
Yeah, he consented to the search.
Okay.
And
any kind of narcotics?
And upon further investigation on the car, there was a duffel bag full of weed.
Okay. And he was... So the man in the back, in the Durango, was the one with the possession for intent to sell?
Correct.
Yeah.
Okay. And then what's the other guy doing? The guy back there?
He was the buyer.
He was a buyer.
Okay.
We had him destroy his stuff.
Right,
and I was going to let him go.
Okay, how much was he buying?
That was trail. He was talking with him. $20 with.
Okay, not that much.
Yeah.
No.
Okay, so what do you guys need me for?
That was him.
And what do you need me for?
I was trying to figure out charges.
Charges, okay.
He doesn't have a CCW even.
He does not have a CCW either.
Was the weapon concealed on him?
Yes.
Yeah. He doesn't have the permit.
Okay. Okay. So you let the other guy go back there?
I was about to.
Yeah, I'll let him.
Alright, yeah, let him know he's good to go.
Yep.
Give me 1 second, let me check charges, and I'll be right back with you, alright?
Alright, thank you, Bones.
You need anything, talking
right,
to
the team? Alright, sir, we unfortunately couldn't get you your $20 back, but,
I got you, yeah.
Besides that, you'll be free to go, alright? You don't have any other questions for us? Alright. I can move my vehicle so you can head out that way, alright? Yeah, I let him go, so.
All right, let's get the marijuana weed, the duffel bag.
I believe it was 49 grams, correct?
That's what it's.
You said 49 grams? 49?
49 grams.
Oh.
Okay.
49.
Going away again.
49.
49. Okay. All right, so that's gonna be a felony of the fifth degree. You're going to get him for trafficking in marijuana, F5, which is felony fifth degree.
Okay.
And then you're going to get him for, let me check on that concealed weapon 1 second. Okay, and then you're going to get him for carrying concealed weapons, which is a... And then it's going to be a... is the weapon loaded?
Yes.
Okay, were you guys made aware that he was carrying it?
No, we were not.
Okay. Alright, then it's going to be a felony of the fourth degree. Yeah, it's going to be a felony 4 for carrying concealed weapon, and then a felony 5 for trafficking marijuana.
Alright.
And then was he under the influence of marijuana?
No. Not that I know of.
I didn't smell anything, yeah.
Okay. Where's pupils dilated? Eyes red, eyes pale white, any of them?
He was nervous, but that's probably because, you know, he was selling and we were here.
Okay. Alright, so you have to just get him F5 for trafficking marijuana, and then F4 for carrying concealed weapons. And then just let him know he's going to be under arrest, read him his Miranda rights, and then transport him over to jail.
I can't get him his rights.
And then if you guys want, I'll wait for a, for you guys want to wait for a tow and call it in for this one as well. For the chief, if that's his.
I'll call it in, that's for me.
Alright. Anything else you guys need?
Not at this time.
Dustin, right. Do you want to read him his rights, or do you want me to?
Yeah, I'm the arresting officer, I got it.
Alright. Well, I wasn't the wrestling officer last time in the pursuit, but I still read Miss Rains.
Anyone can read
Miss Rains. Oh my
god. Yeah.
Alright, call me if you guys need anything else.
Alright.
I just finished up with a fire call, by the way, so I guess, what, is
it
20 minute cooldown?
Whatever.
You
have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can, it will be used against the court of law. You have the right to have attorney present if you can afford one, will be appointed to you by the state. Do you understand these rights as I've read them to you?
Yeah, I guess.